There's something wrong with these people.
This is Brian with ScreenFiles.com and Trailer Into Reaction. What I'm looking at today is the official trailer for Apartment 7A, which is a prequel to Roman Polanski's Rosemary's Baby. And I have two questions about this movie. The first is, who asked for a prequel to Rosemary's Baby? Every movie works on a principle that something happened before the movie you saw. That doesn't mean everything needs a prequel. I'm not sure the point of this movie. And then there's the Roman Polanski issue. If you didn't know, he was a director who became very famous in the United States, I want to say in the 60s, and he was accused of raping a 13-year-old girl. And when he heard that a conviction was highly likely, he fled the country to France. And this case bothers me to this day because the United States likes to talk a lot about justice and fairness. And being African American, I knew a lot of it was bullshit. But to see how Polanski was just allowed to go to France, where he has been to this day, and do nothing about, really kind of cemented it for me how bullshit a lot of this country is. Because let's be honest, if the United States wanted Roman Polanski on trial in this country for that rape, or at least the rape he was accused of, he'd be here tomorrow. So that's pretty much colored my whole opinion of not only Roman Polanski or anything he does. So if I were to say I'm going to look at Apartment 7A with an unbiased eye, I'd be lying. Though, as far as I'm aware, it's only related to Rosemary's Baby in that it is a prequel. There is no real connection beyond it. In any case, let's look at the official trailer for Apartment 7A, which will be on Peacock.
I came here for one reason. To make something of myself. To be on stage. To see my name in big lights. But dreams don't always come true.
Jesus.
You know, when we found you...
Whoa!
You lost, honey?
You were kind of a mess.
We want to help.
Is this Black Swan?
The place is yours if you want it.
Terry, you don't even know these people.
Look, moving into my own place feels like a first step. I think this belonged to your old tenant.
She skipped out of here like Cinderella at midnight.
All I want is to dance.
Show me. Again, again, again.
Being on stage isn't worth this.
What's the hold up, dear?
Can you just leave, please?
Maybe I shouldn't have bought every single thing handed to you on a silver platter.
There's something wrong with these people.
I think something happened to the girl who lived here before me.
They did ungodly things to her. And now they've chosen you.
What do you mean? I need to know what's happening to me.
We can give you everything. Your name up in big lights.
This is so much bigger than me, and I can't run from it.
This is a role you were born to play. Baby's here to stay.
Well, that was the trailer for Apartment 7A, which I believe is a prequel to Rosemary's Baby. Though based on that trailer, it could be after? I'm not entirely sure. In any case, if you like this type of witches and plotting and this vaguely gothic type of atmosphere, rent Starry Eyes. It's very good, and it plays more like Rosemary's Baby while being entirely original than this movie probably will. Now, what do you think? This is Brian with ScreenFiles.com and Trailer Into Reaction. Do you agree, disagree? Let me know down below. And as usual, consider a like or a follow.